Hi, my name is Freedom. Today I'm going to show you how to grab any 3D Google Map buildings into iClone. So the first step, just download from this link. I already put this download link at the bottom, that is in my video description. Download the Google Map 3D Grabber pack. After you download it, it is a zip file. You need to right click and extract all. After you extract all, you will get a folder. And let's have a look. In this folder, I already prepared a Blender 2.9. You double click it. We need to use this Blender. I already put here. The preferences, go to the preferences and you type map. I already put the map models importer in my Blender 2.9. So I already prepared for you, you no need to worry. Make sure you take it, you click the preferences. Here you make sure you take it. Then, here you should be able to see import Google Map Capture RDC file. So, stand by the Blender. Alright, next step. In the same folder, you will see the RenderDoc 1.7. The installer, after you download it, you can open the RenderDoc. We need to use the RenderDoc software to capture the Google Map 3D. And then, next, you need to have the Google Chrome browser. Google Chrome browser, you can download from this link. Then make sure you have the Google Chrome. Google Chrome is just a browser. So before we start to go to the Google Map, make sure now you close all the browsers. There's no Chromium, no Google Chrome. Close all the browser. Next, you look at my folder. I already prepared for you a Google Chrome shortcut. In this shortcut, you can right click and check the property. I already modified to this one. Disable GPU sandbox GPU startup dialog. So, this shortcut is already modified. The first step, what you are going to do is you open your RenderDoc, then here you click File, Inject into Process, and here you type Chrome. After that, click Refresh. This is the first step. The next step, you launch the Google Chrome by using my shortcut. Before that, you make sure no browsers are open, include Google Chrome, Chromium, everything, you close it. So now start with this Google Chrome shortcut that I prepared for you. You double click. Now you can see, here you have a conversation box, and this one is totally white color. Do not click OK. Do not click, please. Alright, so now have some mistake, I close it. I open again. You can see, this one you don't click first. Next, here you already typed the Chrome, you can refresh it. Click the Google Chrome GPU, click Inject. Next, you find the conversation box and click OK. Now, in this Google Chrome, you should be able to see the black background with some white words. So now you can go to the Google Map. I already give you the Google Map shortcut, it's here. Copy and paste here, Control V, Enter. So now, as demo, I can just capture the Empire State Building. It's in USA, New York. So now, where is the Empire State Building? It's somewhere here. We need to activate the satellite at here. Just have to click. Then, it will become a 3D view. Next, you click the 3D. Make sure the Empire State Building is in your view. So, it's somewhere here. This is the Empire State Building. So now, I make this Empire State Building here. Make sure it is in your view. Next, in your render dock, here you choose 5. After that, you click Capture After Delay. Click it. Immediately, you back to your Empire State Building and make sure you drag and move. Now, it already captured. Next, you already can save this. So now I open a new folder as demo. This folder name I put Empire State Building. Enter. I open this folder. Then here I can right click, save. I save in this folder, I can copy this folder location, Control C, and paste at the destination, Control V, enter. Then, the file name, I put Empire State Building. Now I click save. This is the Empire State Building, RDC file. Next, go to your Blender. This is the Blender I prepared for you after you download this one, the Google Map 3D Grabber. I prepared for you already, so you no need to install the plugin again. First step, delete the light, delete the cube, and delete the camera by pressing delete. Then, file, import the RDC file, Google Map Capture RDC file. And this is on my desktop, so I click the desktop, Empire State Building, and I double click this RDC and wait for a while. When here show not responding, you just be patient and wait for a while. It is the loading. So now, it is finished loading. The Empire State Building is here. So, I click here to double check the texture. Now you can see all the texture. But I only want to extract the Empire State Building. Before that, you need to do one step in the Blender. That's, you select all in this way. Then you press your keyboard Ctrl Z. To make sure it combines all the mesh to become one single mesh. This is the first step you have to do. The next step, you can move the whole thing up so that you make sure it is above the ground. Right. So now, you can go to the edit mode. In your edit mode, before that, you back to the object mode. You see this Empire State Building, I suggest you to rotate it to make sure it is same as the axis. to make sure it is horizontal with the X and Y axis. So now should be okay. You look at this road. I can rotate again. All right, next. Next, I go to the edit mode. And here, I always know that the Empire State Building is here. So now I go to the wireframe mode. Before that, I click the Z. You see, the Z is here. I click the Z. Where is the Empire State Building? All right, this is the Empire State Building here. I click the Z again. So I go to the wireframe mode. And this time I make sure I just select the part that I don't want and press delete. Click the vertices. The Empire State Building is here. So now I delete in this way. Delete vertices. Now it is here. So now I click the Z again, back to here, delete all the unnecessary parts, delete the vertices, delete the vertices, so now you can see, if in this way, I click the green point, then I delete this one, delete vertices, and this one I also deleted, vertices, now it's better, and what else, if here I can just click the red dot, and I delete this unnecessary part, delete vertices, now I back to the layout, back to object mode and have a view. Is there any unnecessary parts in the Empire State Building? So here I want to remove it. So now I back to the edit mode. Go to the wireframe mode and click the red dot. Make sure I delete this. Select it and delete the vertices. Now should be better than just now. I'll click here again. Now everything is better. So now this is the Empire State Building 3D model. I just want this building. And I can back to the object mode. And this is the building. Next, in order to save it, I can save as a Blender file. Save as a Blender file as backup file, save as. Save in this folder. It's on my desktop, Empire State Building. Empire State Building. And I save as a Blender file as backup. Then I also export as a FBX file. File export the FBX. The path mode, make sure you put copy. And this one, you click here again to be so that you can see this symbol. Then I save export the FBX in this folder. So now everything already successfully import and export as FBX. You already get this 3D model. In your Blender, you can do some 3D animation or any further modeling to this building model. Then I also can use the 3D exchange, drag the FBX file in, then click OK. Just wait for a while. Alright, so in your 3D Exchange 7, you can just click align to center and align to ground. It'll automatic fit to the ground and the center. Then click reset transform. So now you also can apply to iClon. Once you apply into iClon, it already become a prop in your iClon. And now I can click custom. Click this first. Click here. Click custom. Click prop. Then now I can save it as a new prop. Empire State Building. So this new prop, I can use it anytime. Just to drag it out. Then it is a prop. So the FBX file, you can drag in the FBX file into iClon as well. This, the iClon has a function to direct import the FBX file. It is up to you. So everything, they are the same. The Empire State Building. All the texture is ready. And it is quite detailed. And it is very fun to import the Google Map 3D into your Blender to do the 3D animation, and even you can import into your iClon to do 3D animations. The Blender, you can do the 3D modeling as well. And it is pretty awesome. That's all for today. Thank you for watching. If you love my video tutorial, if you love all this 3D animation and game developing tutorials, you can subscribe to my YouTube channel and also turn on the mini bell and select all so that when next time I publish a new video tutorial, you'll receive the notification immediately. See you in my next video.